Authorities say a 16-year-old is charged with 18 counts of attempted second-degree murder after a shooting at a home and vehicle in Franklin. It happened October 1st in the area of Iberia Street and Oakdale Street. Officers found bullet holes in the home and vehicle. No one was injured, but the juvenile is facing charges of illegal use and possession of a handgun by a juvenile and criminal street gang activity. Authorities say additional arrests may be made.